call with your appointment, hoping you'll pick up the phone. Trace the letters on your case file when I work late alone, and you sink into the sofa and you tell me you're not sleeping, and we talk about your parents and the company that you're not keeping, and you say that you've been dealing with anger and frustration. You can't tell if you're healing, and you've stopped your medication. And all the while I'm thinking that a doctor should be selfless. I'm a shrink, but I am shrinking. I should help, but I am helpless. And we know that we can do this, 'cause we've had this conversation. There's a happy ending to this if we both have patience. And loneliness is vicious, and I know that this is scary, but I can't grant your wishes. But I'll be your 1 hour fairy. Chew on my pencil while you share your secret fears. We sit a while in silence, drawing blanks and moving nearer. And for once there is no question, we both know that this is wrong. When therapy's in session, love is 60 minutes long. A moment's hesitation at the pictures on my desk, a dozen pink carnations that were sent while they were fresh. And when we reach our conclusion, I smooth my wrinkled skirt and we book your next appointment, and you button up your shirt. And we know that we can't do this, 'cause we've had this conversation. There must be an ending to this. We can't both be patients, and loneliness is vicious. And I know that this is scary, and I can't grant your wishes, but I'll be your 1 hour fairy.
Thank you.